Ishtar buildings. Here. Are the Vex establishing facilities as reconstructions of Sundaresh's memories? Taking comfort in the familiar, and forcing the Vex to give her what she needs. Sounds like Maya.
Fidelity test. What did we name our daughter?
What? Maya?
What did we name our daughter?
Where are you? What's going on? Please? Maya!
What did we name our daughter?
Nisa.
Elaborate.
We debated names for weeks. Parthenogenic incubation was moving along fine in the lab. And the collapse. Everything happened so fast, we had to leave.
Answer. Latency beyond acceptable bonds. Degaussing. Examined.
No!
Osiris, I read your reports from Neptune. That was Geoma Essie. What did Maya do?
She's searching for something. Using Geoma as a baseline to find our golden age among the simulations.
This is horrific.
I'm afraid this is just the beginning. Thunderous has amassed a formidable Vex force. For now, we can only delay her plans.
Guardian, take this opportunity to strike.
Thank you.
Thunderous is doing more than commanding the Vex. She's taking control of an entire collective and using Radiolaria to search the Vex simulation network. Our golden age and her understanding must exist within it.
And Chioma?
A means to an end. A way to measure reality. A heart weighed against a feather.
Could Maya find what she's looking for?
I don't know. That is not the question at the front of my mind. That question is only, what will happen if she does? Return to the Helm, Guardian. I need time to think over what we found here.